kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I 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 kick it?
And we're here at Sweet and Savory Restaurant located off Pavilion Drive.
I started gaining an interest in drag about 5 years ago when I went to this little bar in Beaufort and just kind of saw it happening. Like, everybody looked untouchable and they were all divas and like goddesses, and I wanted to be that. I just didn't want to be a gay kid at the club. I wanted to be like the untouchable.
Masonboro Island is part of the North Carolina Coastal Reserve, which is a system of protected lands.
We maintain the 4 research sites so that we can have a long-term data set on basic physical water quality parameters and meteorological data.
As guys, we usually make fun of each other, we poke jokes at each other, and it's all in good fun, but there's a little bit of a hierarchy thing going on there, I think, where if I can kind of pull you out of that masculine area, then I can actually then fill it up.